There are different ways to attack though on FIFA. Do not do the same method every single time. It gets boring, repetitive, and way too easy for the opponent to read. So we want to look to cross the ball, play over the top, play possession, look for quick tick attacker. Whatever it may be, make sure you are mixing up every single attack to keep the opponent guessing. This way, the opponent is sat there every single time thinking, how on earth do I defend against this person?